He's got a sign for him. Well, he should have a sign. Yeah. just trying to wake up, folks, you know. It's morning, hooray.
Beautiful. What are the
fly? No heaven.
Sunshine. Father, Yeah.
Here's a song that we did a couple of years ago that I grew for you, ladies and gentlemen. It's called Help Me.
Lord, help me walk another mile, just one more. Goodbye, by my.
dear, fever that's so hard to bear.
America, 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 God, shed his grace. America, 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 America,
fantastic. I've got to tell you something, and I said it last night. The people around in Atlanta and down here are some of the best audiences that we've ever performed. On my left. We've been together for about 6 years. I think they're fantastic. They're sweet inspirations. And the gentlemen in the back that opened our show tonight, J.D. Sumlin and Stamps Quartet. And this young man here, he's from, where are you from? Montgomery. Montgomery. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually because J.D. forgot to. Their bass singer is from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Larry Stickman. Their baritone singer. What do you call him, J.D.? Captain James.
What's your name?
His name. Is it Captain Henry? I'm sorry, Captain. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer and the blonde-haired kid with the dark circles under his eyes.
Put your fingers on it,
so which means he hasn't had one wink of sleep all day. Now, he has a fantastic voice. His name is Ed Enum. The tenor singer, he's probably the straightest guy in the bunch. And by straight, I mean, you know, he's, you know, he's straight. He's from Nashville. His name is Bill Baker. He's barking. When Dave and I first worked together, we did a song called Love Letters. Keep us safe.
Wait.
our love is true, and we'd never part.
Chicken? Is it a chicken? I think you're a duck and chicken.
It's doing okay, but I'll tell you a thing. But it don't get no started. You want to hear the big boss rap?
Where are you from?
I don't know where!
in Germany. I'm gonna see if the suit holds our appointment. Thank you so much. Show your hand. So long now. It was all. Thanks for playing hard, man.
I can't do all in your love. host has left the building.
Thank you. Good afternoon.